We've got another shout out this morning, one to our producer, the woman who puts together the show every morning. Oh, actually, every night.
Every night. Bless you, Quincy.
Quincy, it is her birthday, and so we wanted to say happy birthday to a very important member of our morning show family. There she is. Oh, look at that. It's my 24th birthday. She even made a sign.
Right. She made a sign.
And now she's going to probably be in our ear now telling us to toss to break. It's fine.
Hey, Quincy, on like my birthday, I think your birthday's coming up, Carly, pretty soon. Yeah, but happy 24th. I remember 24. That was like yesterday, last year.
When you were sprawled out on that car earlier this morning?
Yes. I see less days now ahead than I did behind me.
I hope that you don't have less days ahead.
That's so morbid after Quincy's birthday.
We're going to cheer things up in a commercial break, and we're going to take a look at some consumer news on the other side. Stay with us.